Hello everyone, my name is Shogo Takada and I am belong to Information System course second year. Today I would like to talk to you about cancer. There are three things I'd like to cover today. First, I will talk about program.Then I will explain solution. Finally, I will disclaim challenge. As a begin, I'd like to start by looking at about problem of cancer.Cancer is a group of diseases involving abnormal cell growth with the potential to invade or spread to other parts of the body. These contracts with begin to mess with to not spread to other parts of the body. Possible signs and symptoms include a lump, abnormal bleeding, probed cause, unexplained weight loss and change in bowel movements. Will these symptoms may indicate cancer, they may have other causes. Over 100 types of cancer affect humans. The most common type of cancer in male are lung cancer, prostate cancer, colorectal cancer, and stomach cancer. In female, the most common type are breast cancer, colorectal cancer, lung cancer,and cervical cancer. The risk of cancer increases significantly with age. In 2015, about 90.5 million people had cancer. About 14.1 million new cases also a year. It caused about 8.8 million deaths. It is 15.7 of deaths. The chance of survival depend on the type of cancer and extent of disease at the start of treatment. In children under 15 at diagnosis, the 5-year survival rate in the developed world is on average 80%.Tobacco use is to the case of about 22 of cancer deaths. Another 10 are due to obesity, poor diet, lack of social activity or excessive drinking of alcohol. Other factors include certain infection exposed to in noising, radiation and environmental pollution. Cancer can metastasize to various places. Cancer can spread from its original site by local spreads. Yamhaptic spread to regional lymph node or by humatonation spread via the blood to distant site. When cancer spread by a humagenous route, it's usually spread all of the body. Next, I'd like to talk about solution. Basically, cancer is able to therapy. Mainly there are four methods of therapy. The first one is surgery. The goal of the surgery can be either the removal of only the tumor or the either organ. Very effective for cancer of early, but resect to health teeth together and heart teeth. The second one is radiation therapy. Radiation therapy is form of therapy that targets specific molecular difference between cancer and normal cell. Do not have a inset body. Radiation side effect many may other. The third one is chemotherapy. Chemotherapy is the treatment of cancer with one or more cytotoxic anti-neoplastic drug. Ideal for treatment of cancers that ended up spreading all over the body. There is a possibility that strong side effect may be proved also the cost is high and treatment may extend over a long period of time. The fourth one is photonium therapy. Photonium therapy uses high intensity light to treat cancer by shaking it. Works only for cancer cell, however it has not yet been put into practice. The reason is that it is clinical target stage. Coming close to the end of today's presentation, let's move on to our challenge. Cancer is able to prevent in most cases. This time we will introduce two presentation methods. The first one is dietary. Dietary recommendation for cancer prevention therapy include an emphasis on vegetable fruits, whole grains and fish, and an avoidance of processed and red meat, animal fats, picked food and refined can body rates. The second one is improvement of lifestyle hobbies. Greater than 30 of cancer deaths could be prevented by avoiding risk factors including tobacco, excess weight, obesity, sexual intake, alcohol, sexually transmitted infection and air pollution. This is all for my presentation. Thank you for listening to my presentation.